I'm Susan Adams and I approve this message. On the Board of Supervisors, I have been a strong and steady advocate for working families and all of my neighbors in District 1. I've taken on powerful developers and corporate interests, such as Comcast, Sutter Health, the Dutra Quarry, and PG&E. So it's small wonder that a lobbyist and former Sacramento politician is challenging me now. I work for the people of Marin, not special interests. Ask my opponent who she works for.